Hello everyone, welcome to the Cloud Network channel. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you about how to install the FileZilla. That's FileZilla you can download for this client or server also in Windows 10 operating system, which I'm using. It's having the version and I'm using 64-bit operating system. To begin the installation, you can download any one of this one, which I have already downloaded. So once you click for the FileZilla, here is there where you can start the download procedure is there. So for that one, here is FileZilla there, which I have already downloaded. Double click on that installation. You can click agree, click on next. This is the location where it's going to store in a laptop or desktop. Okay, then click to next, and this is a default location. If you want to start manually also is there, not remunerated, and you can select anyone is there, and this is the port number is there, and this is the when system startup, it will be also startup. So click on next, click on next installation, and this is also you can install in your, like you can say Windows 7 also you can install, and your Windows 8 also you can install. Same method is there. So this is for FileZilla connect to server is there, like you can give the password and connection is there. So this is about the new update which is there. We like to have the version, which you can see on the screen. This is the version.